No one's home.
Help somebody! Help somebody!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. Okay, follow me.
To deal with the hole.
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemy.
Not alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind. Deal with that.
Not a bit.
Don't say I didn't warn you. I'm coming for you. Oh, you go.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Won't be tough.
Need my help, do you? How'd you like that?
Would kill for a shower.
Won't take long.
Yep, not with me here. I'm coming for you.
It's all.
Send you around the world attack. Hope you don't mind.
Don't go to that asshole!
You're good at this.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Cornelio's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go. Let's do this. Take the lead.
All right.
Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when it's going to.
No turning back. Allow me. Don't overdo it.
Need my help.
Let me handle this.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring in the heat. I'm counting on you.
Taken over. Get ready. You're mine. It's the one. I'm ending this. I won't give up. Keep it together.
All right! Watch and learn!
Bring it! can't. I won't. I'm just getting started.
Hey, Tifa, you all right?
Guess I might have held you back some.
Make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't close your door.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Over yet.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Like his owner. No holding back. Too bad. Still up for it?
Not done yet.
Boom!
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
No holding back. No.
We still got a job to do! fired up, ready to go. Bring it home.
We'll get through to this. Hope you're ready. You're out!
taken over.
Best do it right.
Keep it together.
About damn time! Want some more?
Is now what? It's not gonna be.
Oh, I know. What about Morrow? We could ask her to help.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
Thank you.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo. You.
Guess it's my turn.
All set.
Headshot.
feet. Come on.
Let's do this.
Shake it off, okay? I've got you covered. Bring it! Come on! Stay strong.
Do it.
Yes, it's my turn. Now listen.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again. It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector...
The angel of the slums? Tell me, what was...
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. I don't know what to say. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more.
Grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
Thank you. Well, that's all.